Challenge me, Cyborg. Deal with your savior.
You want trouble, get to the right place. Takes more than that to get under my skin.
Titans, together! Whoa! What's going on?
You cut one puppet's strings, but I have more.
Starfire! Kill them!
I'm gonna fuck your butt!
Soul! Cyborg! Why are you and I fighting?
Trigon's been using Raven to control us!
Nightwing! You are powerless to resist.
Destroy them!
And here I was worried I'd have to take the night off. Give up and spare yourself. Looks like waking up from a bad dream.
We can't stop now. Trigon still controls Raven, and Raven still controls Donna.
Donna Troy! Obey Trigon's will, and destroy the Titans!
You evildoers never learn!
Fools! The inevitable is already upon you. This world is mine!
Thanks for jumping in. Raven's fighting him, but Trigon's hold is getting stronger. We have to find her and help her!
Our best chance is to split up and search. Starfire and I will take the upper levels.
I'll search the rest of this floor.
Sounds like a plan. The hero and I will take the holding level. Come on!
Thank you.
further if you value your lives.
No sign of her so far. Let's keep going.
Glad you guys showed up. I'm holding her body in one place, but Raven's fighting Trigon deep in her soul. I can feel it.
What can we do?
I've got to stay here to keep the portal open, but only a true magical warrior can enter that soul self. The second that happens, I'm teleporting everyone else out of here.
It's all up to you. I know you and Raven can beat him down.
I can't keep Raven contained for long. She's opened a portal to her soul self. She wants us to help her fight.
You are too late!
Raven is broken.
Trigon's day has come!
You cannot save my daughter.
She is merely a vessel for my power.
I will tear your soul asunder!
Your will returns!
What's left of it?
Trigon, you will leave this place!
You are free for now, daughter.
But too late!
My arrival is imminent!
Trigon's evil power has entered this world, through me. But you have saved my soul, and I thank you. I hope you will fight at my side when his dark day comes.
The ritual must not be interrupted. Rise! them get any further.
Stand back, Black Adam, and watch your love return to our world.
Faust! What trickery is this? She does not live! Her flesh, it's rotting!
Give her more of your powers! Do not hold back!
Growing so weak.
The powers of Shazam are mine! Poor, pitiful Black Adam. Now merely Death Adam. Forever!
Faust, what have you done?
These vines will hold you close to me, dearest Adam. Awaken, Kandak Undead, and attack!
That I do not kill you here and now. You and Faust will both pay for what you have done.
Gotham Police Department works with Wayne Tech to develop cutting-edge new equipment. I'm certain we have something you could use. Bloody heroes. Bloody villains. I think Brainiac is doing us all a favor by thinning the herd. Listen, you don't want to be my mate. My mates end up either worm food or worse. Bollocks. Do I look like your mum? What are you going on about? Phantom Stranger's a bit out of touch with reality, but he's okay. Think he predates humor, though. Bloody heroes. Bloody villains. I think Brainiac is doing us all a favor by thinning the herd.
Joker's Room of Fun, Mayhem and Prizes. What will it be? Something to flatten your opponents? Or just some useless crap? Who knows? You pays your money and you takes your chances. Break the presents and get your prizes. Game's over. Step along.
First you, then the city.
You shall pay for this. You will never defeat me. Interloper.
Faust and Zatanna battled just past that mystical barrier. Defeat the Magians casting the spell to break through.
Do not pass. You must not interrupt the Master. To battle! No! We failed the Master!
You will never defeat me!
Release these innocent souls, Faust.
You cannot stop me, Zatanna. My power is too great. Ah, yes, the power fills me.
Cheap shot.
Come, minions. Give me your power.
Don't let them feed their power to Faust. Kazam!
Fools! This is only the beginning!
That's a few souls Faust won't get his greasy hands on. Thanks for your help.
Thank you. metahuman experiments, what else can you find? Let's see how well you do with a little game of hide and seek. See you soon.
You little punk! I'm here. You little punk!
Sometimes I think there just isn't enough of me to go around. Time to change that. How about a little more me? Pop goes the weasel. No idea what it's like to be me. What gives you the right? You think you can stand in judgment over me? Time for you to walk a mile in my shoes. One day, all these heroes will be my slaves. Today, their mere image will be your death.
You need to learn some manners.
Put your muscle where your mouth is. Oh, goody! Someone to hit!
Harkin's blind.
I'm so happy I can burst. Sorry to burst your bubble. There she glows! Fire in the hole! Can you resist my illusions?
Stuck me in this red sunlight cage. I think he even took some of my blood. I have to go talk to Superman. Thanks again. Maybe we can talk when I don't feel so sick.
I'm glad you're here. The Spectre's in the next room, and the craziness is hitting the fan. The Spectre needs a human soul in order to judge humanity. Without it, you get... Well, you've seen it. And I should know. I was once his host myself. Prepare yourself and let me know when you're ready to move. All right, let's go. This might be a one-way trip. Messing with the Hand of Vengeance is a good way to find yourself judged. And executed. Gold shot, a green arrow. Yeah, this is not right. There's got to be something forcibly ripping away the Spectre's humanity. I'll keep him busy while you two check the hallways and find out what's doing this.
Wisdom. Without it, the innocent would be found guilty. Pride. To find satisfaction in a just sentence, one must be certain of their judgment. Without understanding, it is merely an excuse for the weak to escape judgment.
That's the way to do it.
No, I reject these foolish emotions. They have clouded my judgment for too long.
Sorry, Ollie. You already judge people enough.
Thank you.
not be defeated forever. It waits to crush your
judge.
Thanks for the help. Thank you. transforming the prisoners. Quickly!
Get in the way of our plans for Flash!
Detecting prisoners escaping. Sending reinforcements.
The humans are escaping.
Don't let the hairless apes get away.
Quick, get me out of here before Grodd sees you. Use that control over there. Watch it! He's devolving those prisoners!
Devolving? Ignorant, vainglorious fools! You know nothing! Primitive scum! Tremble before Grodd!
Try and catch me!
Shoot.
Who's a big angry gorilla? Grodd is. Yes, he is.
not withstand the full force of my will. Power before me!
Avoid his mental attack!
Hey, Furface! Wanna dance?
Cross Grodd, human. We will meet again.
I'm going to run the Gorilla City and check with Solovar. See you in a flash.
Each piece of enhanced battle armor is available in multiple combat roles and customizable colors. Hello, combatant. The authorized number of training marks can be exchanged for sections of state-of-the-art combat equipment. Thank you.